Hey everybody, I am on my way from Parker to Quartzsite. Tomorrow is the first day of the RTR, and hopefully we're going to find a decent spot to park. I'm hearing a lot of people are already there. I'm hearing it's filling up a lot already, and I think Becky has a spot, I think Kelly has a spot. Hopefully we can all get together and yeah, create a little camp. So first we're going to try to find a dog park here in Quartzsite. I hear they have a tiny little dog park somewhere, and Olive has been doing a little bit better. I don't want to make this channel all about Olive and our struggles and her issues about traveling, but she has been doing a little bit better, and but right now she's panting like a maniac, and so we'll see if she can enjoy the dog park or not. Well, there are quite a few vehicles here at the dog park. Popular spot, Quartzsite Dog Park. So the Quartzsite dog park was a success, and they actually have a little bit of grass there, which is great. She was playing with a bigger dog, but he was a puppy. And so she had a lot of fun. And now we are headed in. I'm gonna try to find Kelly because I have some groceries for her, and figure out where the heck we're gonna park. There is definitely some traffic coming in and out of the RTR. We found Kelly Doyle. Guys, we made it here to the RTR, and here's Becky. Well, that's not Becky, that's Bernie. And our friends Tracy and Chris are right back here. I went first when I got here, and I went and found Kelly, and definitely want to camp with Kelly, but Kelly is in an area that's actually like in the RTR section, and it's very crowded, and just spending a little bit of time there I was feeling anxious. So we are out further here. I am hoping Kelly comes and joins us. Christopher will come and join us as soon as he can, should be in the next day or two. And yeah, it's pretty relaxed out here. Can't get away from the generators, what, you know. You have to go really far out to get away from the generators. But as you can see, there are not many people out here, which is all right by me. This is very close to where we stayed last year. And this is the old RTR site. And I believe we're in like the music section last year, like 2018's music section. right back here, this is like where Jamie is parked in his big bus, and I think that's sort of the main campfire of this area of the non-RTR, or I guess people are calling it the Partier. Whatever. And then Terry, Scott, Aja, Dana, all of them are parked on the other side of that. So, but and I was considering parking there too, but that's really packed in too. I just not feeling that right now. You know, I may move. You know, there's a lot of time, 2 weeks to this, so I may feel like moving over there eventually. But right now, I'm enjoying it. Just me and Becky and Olive, and one of Becky's other friends is camping right here. But it's very relaxed, so it's all good. What do you think, Olive? She says, I think it's almost my dinner time. Feed me, please.
Okay.
I'll feed you. Oh, goodness. Oh. Get down. Oh. Bone. Is that a bone? Hey guys, today is the first official day of the RTR. Not that we're parked at the RTR, but Becky and I are, I think we're going to go over to the RTR and maybe socialize a little bit, see some people, see what's going on. So let's go. So Becky and I are walking in. Well, actually, we got a ride to just 20 feet back. But this is a bit of a traffic jam trying to get into the main camp. More than I'd like to sit in.
It's called the auto dog mug. Cool. And then it
fills up the little bowl and then soaks up all the extra.
Because we don't want to be wasting any water, do we?
Not out here. That's awesome.
That's great, yeah.
Thanks. Mm-hmm. Becky is approaching the Bob. Well, she's waiting in line.